Hey everyone, this is Derek Christian with Cleaning Business Today, and I'm doing another product review video today, and I'm doing another one of my favorite products, which are the melamine, or more generically known by the P&G brand name, Magic Eraser Sponges. Now, I did one of these about a month ago for Sponge Outlet and talked about two of their sponges, and I'm going to talk about two of their other ones now. So most of you are familiar with the little normal rectangular sponge that's been out for a long time. But they also make this guy, which is what they call the compressed sponge. Now, compressed is sort of just what it sounds like. They take the foam, which these are made out of, they put it under pressure, and they compress it. So there's basically more foam and less space. The advantage of that is this will last much longer than a traditional sponge. We actually had been using the traditional sponge for years at my maid service, and in a maintenance clean, we would use about one per house. Once we switched to these, we used about one per day per cleaner. So it is a little bit more expensive, but when you consider that we were getting 2 to 3 times the mileage out of it, it was a much better return. Also, our cleaners always kind of liked the shape. They felt it was easier to hold, easier to work with. There's another benefit of this compressed sponge, and that is when you use the regular Magic Eraser, pretty quickly you end up with little tiny, like dime-sized pieces that are a little difficult to work with and end up with a fair amount of waste. And just by nature of the compressed sponge lasting longer, you've got a lot less of those little pieces and scraps that are hard to work with. Now, like all of their sponges, it's made out of the same material that the brand name's made out of, and is literally chemically and in every way the same product and will perform basically the same. Now they also make what they call the sandwich compressed sponge, and they call it the sandwich for probably pretty obvious reasons. We've got the melamine foam on either side, and then we've got a regular sponge in the middle. Now I'll admit, when I first saw these, I didn't get it. I didn't understand these at all, and they sent me some to sample, and I got it afterwards. One of the reasons why these are great is, first of all, there's a lot of sponge on here. I don't know if you notice, kind of comparing the two, this little guy's got a lot of foam that you can work with. So it's basically like having two sponges with a little bit of a regular sponge in the middle. And these are compressed, by the way, so they're made out of the same compressed material as this. But the other advantage, well, there's a couple of them. One of the advantages, you remember how I talk about you end up with those little pieces that are hard to work with? Well, when you've got it attached to this sponge in the middle here, that never really happens, because this middle material is a more traditional sponge that doesn't disintegrate. So you still got something to hold on to and grip to use every last bit of this foam. Also, the traditional sponge is good for just wiping down surfaces, etc. So you wear this down on one side, have a traditional sponge that you can use, you've got something you can grip to and use it to the end. So both of these compressed sponges, if you've never tried them, might be something you want to try out. Once again, be real careful just comparing it and saying, well, gosh, I can get this one for 30 cents and this one's 40 cents. Why would I pay more? Because while this might be a third more, like I said, in our office, we got 2 to 3 times as many houses cleaned. So I'll pay 33% more to get 3 times more. Think of it as kind of the difference between using a ready-to-use cleaning product and a concentrate, which takes you obviously much further. So those are the two sponges I want to talk about today and kind of the pluses of them. Both of these are the compressed material, so you get a lot more mileage out of it. And then if you've never tried it, you might want to consider these sandwiches. Like I said, I was not a fan. I didn't understand it until one of the things Sponge Outlet does sometimes is they throw some samples in with your orders. And I got one of these in one of our samples once and took it home and tried it. And then I kind of got it and understood why you would want to have a sandwich. It's spongeoutlet.com. They always offer free shipping, and they've been around for a long time. I think I also told the story of how I ordered a pallet of sponges once. It was actually this compressed sponge that I ordered a pallet of. It literally lasted me a year, so that's a lot of sponges. If you have any questions or comments, let us know. Thank you.